Drybrushing is a technique that allows you to quickly and effectively highlight your miniatures. It's done by loading up your brush with a small amount of paint, then removing most of it off onto a paper towel, leaving only a small amount of almost dry paint on your brush. Then, when you move it across the texture of a miniature, the paint deposits on the highest areas and creates a highlight. The Citadel range includes specially designed paints and brushes for this technique. The brushes come in various sizes and have springy yet robust bristles, which is really important for this technique. Now we're going to demonstrate this technique on the armour of a Stormcast Eternal. As you can see, this model has already been base coated and shaded and is now ready to be dry brushed. For this, I'm going to use Golden Griffin. I'm going to start by loading up my brush with some paint here. And as you can see, there's far too much on that brush. So I'm now going to work off most of that onto a paper towel. Using circular and crisscross motions, I just want to leave a small amount on the bristles. You're looking for about that much. Then I'm going to dry brush that onto the armour areas of the model. The key thing when you're dry brushing is to think about the angle of your brush strokes. Ideally, you want to avoid getting any paint into those recessed areas. If you find the effect is too subtle, you can just repeat the process and build this up in soft layers. And that's all you need to know about dry brushing. We hope you have fun with this technique.